We do not have to worry about being destroyed. For when we make a conscious decision to seek to destroy evil, sin in our world, we will be rewarded by the gift of newness of life. Our Lent season is a season whereby we knowingly and consciously give for others so as to share in the joy of Easter. Allow yourselves the opportunity to enter into the mystery, to walk into the desert, knowing that there is wild animals as Jesus had to confront, and temptation by the devil, and other things that befall us. But being reassured that God never abandons us. He will never isolate us. He will always seek to lift us up. And whenever we were willing to walk with him, he will walk with us. And he will lead us to the joy and happiness that he wants us to endure. So when you reflect upon the presentation of Christ so profoundly depicted upon the back wall of our church, you can say, no, he will remember his covenant forever, and he will restore me with his mercy, and he will nurture me and give me peace. Our God is a God who loves us, but our God also is a God who empowers us to seek to ease the suffering and pain of others, to lift each other up to newness of life. May your Lenten observances bring you joy, happiness, and anticipation of the Easter resurrection.